Welcome back to Mill Drive, another episode of Dishonored today! I can't remember what we're supposed to be doing. I think we're going to the lighthouse to complete it, to finish it all. Dunno. See, we're also gonna...
Feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer.
Okay, see, this will also, well, in this, we'll also find out whether I've done too much bad. Trap!
Ought to be something to see.
We'll find out if I've done, if I fucked up too much, and Samuel, if Samuel doesn't like me anymore. Well, there's three stages. He can like you, say, oh, something like, oh, I hope to see you, I wish you luck, and I hope to see you after this. Middle stage was like, they're just pissy with you. And the final stage that I've got every other time I've played this, I would wish you luck, but I'd be lying, I wish I'd never want to see you again. At that point, he completely fucks you over and shoots a flare in the sky, so I don't get off his boat and I shoot him first. Did I just spoil it? My bad. Anyways, I think tomorrow, maybe the, I think on Sunday, I'm gonna make a video thinking out loud here. I'll make a video on Sunday, and you'll find out on Sunday.
Bloody mess.
What I'm on about.
Maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere.
Yep.
Hamilton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace. Doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo,
damn it.
The things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out.
Got to kill him. I'm not gonna kill him, I'm gonna hit him with a sleep dart.
I'll let you go this once.
I'm just... Nah, cause if I get off, he's gonna... There. Oh, Samuel, you idiot! Okay. Cause I'm gonna find fucking Pendleton. Why the fuck wouldn't I find Pendleton? Okay, that's a map. If I really cared, I'd just look at my, Dishonored map app that I got on my phone, because that'd be so much fucking easier. Okay, it can't see me.
Someone there?
No! No one here. Fuck, man. Yeah, it's rats. It's definitely what it is. Definitely not a guy that's come to kill all your fucking assholes. Kill all your fucking assholes. That made it sound like I'm gonna do some gay stuff. No. I'm gonna kill them all. Not all their assholes. I'm gonna kill all the assholes, but not all their assholes. I'm gonna shut up now because I'm not helping myself in any... I really want to get up there, otherwise, otherwise that fucking thing is gonna see me. Ooh. There we go! See, I'm gonna throw it, because they could find the way up here. I'm gonna throw it into the water, so it can't explode. Maybe it can explode. Right, give me a... bolt. Okay, now I can just go ham and kill whoever the fuck I want.
I know something's up.
Okay, stand still, mate. I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
Everything's all right.
Shoot him in the face, shoot him in the... No.
I'll get to the
bottom. Well, he's dead now! Okay, rewire tools. I got no rewire tools anyway. I could have rewired that. Oh well. Nah, it just helps me. That thing being shut off just helps me get in easier. Okay. That's the only reason I shut it off, just because it helps me get in. Where's the ledge? Can I, like, blink onto the ledges? Okay, like that. Because I want to sprint, just want to move around quietly. Okay, I've got 3 Piero stuff. And, no. 10 of Piero's. 3 of Sokolov's. Okay, who's that? Beachside entrance. Oh, this is just the entrances. Okay. No, I'm not remembering properly, okay. There was a secret hatch somewhere, if I remember properly. Honestly, I'm gonna guess that, Samuel couldn't swim. That's why his body disappeared, like, fucking... instantly. Aha! Can I go down here? I'm gonna close the hatch now. Close the metal hatch. Or don't close the metal hatch. That works as well. Well, that was useful! Oh, wait, yeah, it was useful. No, it wasn't. Not at all. Okay, let's blink over here. Can I stand up? No, can't stand up. Okay. Okay, I think I may have missed one. The fuck? Okay, let's see where this one opens to. Are you kidding me? That's it, bitch. That's it, bitch. Come closer. Come closer, bitch. Ow! There we go. Okay, now I can cross pistol. Let's blow up. Take his. Ah! Hey, jackass! Fucking die! Give me a sec, I think I heard something. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Assassin, take out his leg. I would much rather it if he didn't try to take out my legs, mate. Okay? Ooh, grenade. Can't pick up anymore. Fuck, a wall of light. Okay, is there any other way around? I can't remember. I could stay hidden for as long as I fucking want, mate. Thingy! Just heal the fuck up. Yeah, because I'm gonna kill your ass. I'm gonna kill your soul ass! Thank you. Can't pick up any spit. What's that? Is that for the wall of? That's for the wall of light. Part of me wants. Ow! Okay. Yeah, part of me wants to rewire it, but I can't. I don't have any rewire tools. regardless of what I did, then I had to kill the guy. I suppose I could have knocked him out, but where's the fun in that? Kind of an assassin, are you, if you don't kill people? Like, okay.
Is that the best you can do? You disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nicer. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave.
Okay, that's one dead guy. Okay, that's two guys dead. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna
check under everything.
Okay, that one's closer. Oh god. Wait, what kind of a powers? Damn it, my possession is level 2. If he comes close enough, I'll possess him. Come on, bitch. Control room key.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine. I'm good. I don't
you're here somewhere, scum. How did I lose you?
Someone get over here.
Ow! Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna bend time and then blink. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna continue upwards. Nah, nah, I've gone. Bitch, I'm long gone. Okay, and... dead! Stand still, stand still, stand still, stand still, stand still, stand still. Dead. I'll take my bolts back. Thank you. I forgot about that! Okay, where's Blink? Okay. Okay, regardless, I can't rewire it, so I'm just gonna go through. Can I, like, unpower it? Unpower it? Is that the term? Yeah. Run, little rat. I bet you get all the ladies. Don't you, mate?
Damn.
Hello.
Assassin, help.
And pew! Bitch, now you dead. Now you dead. Okay. Can I go in the side of the elevator? No. That's why we go. I don't think I've ever been able to go in the top of the side of the elevator, because this is why we go in the side. Go. Okay, here we go. Whoop. Okay. So I don't suppose I had to kill Pendleton, but I wanted to because he's an asshole. And he's kind of been a dick to Corvo since the since the start. Excuse me. Yeah, he's been a dick to Corvo since the start. So I wanted to kill him since the start of the game. Plus, I know what it does at the end, don't I? So it's actually easier from here on out because straight up the fucking okay, now we can get it. But so the honest thing is, well, there's actually not that many guards around at this point. There's him. Let's put him to sleep. Let's just throw the fuckers over it. It's a lot less fucking effort to just kill them where they stand. I was gonna say stand, but they're not standing, they're lying. Yeah, so like he's unconscious, right? Now he's dead. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Maybe there are a lot more guards around here than I thought. Oh. For the initial bit, like now there are this jack shit in the way of guys. I think at this point it's just Havelock and Emily. And I think you will always complete an optional task in this mission, or in the game. If you never do them prior to this, you will always complete one optional task in the fall in this game, in this thing. Okay, it should be. Co-ops? Is she not having a name? See what I mean? Because it's optional to have finding Havelock is optional, but you always like it's an optional thing. No, but the other optional thing is killing him. Okay. Fuck! Did you call her? Now he's dead. That's gonna be a. I'm just gonna sit here. Havelock should have been killed because he fell off and died.
I knew you would come. You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they?
Yes. And of course, I didn't want to risk shooting a bullet because it's more of a shot. There we go, assassinated. It's more of a shotgun shell than it's like a straight on bullet. And obviously, the incendiary thing that definitely hit Emily. Oh, I don't care. The end. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Ooh, I don't really want to. Alright, where's my phone? There's my phone in my pocket. It's this song. I'm gonna shut up.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Boom! Okay, this song is Honor for All by Daniel Licht. I can't quite pronounce Daniel Licht and John Licht. That's it, that's Dishonored, the main game. Anyways, we're gonna do the DLCs afterwards. Anyways, thank you all for watching this final episode of Dishonored Definitive Edition. If you liked it, push that like button. If you're new here, subscribe to join Team Overdrive. I upload stuff like this daily, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!